nominated me from the FK from Telangana. Okay, pharmacovigilance. It's an overview. He's got the background needs of pharmacovigilance, pharmacovigilance method, area, classifications, and
these are people like we have a lot of people along with her who are from Chittoor, Telangana, and they are staying in hostel here and studying.
Okay, introduction. Pharmacon, it's a Greek word taken from the medical science and is Latin to keep watch. Okay, introduction. The study of pharmacovigilance is the study of drug safety. According to WHO, the science and activities regarding related to detection, assessment, and understanding, monitoring, collection, and prevention of radio effects from any other related problems. He's got the background. May cause sudden death, promoting rational use of medicines and ethics. To know something this is harmful for another than person who does not know the not telling is unethical. Pharmacovigilance methods: passive surveillance of spontaneous reporting case series and simultaneous reporting, active surveillance. Sensational sights, drug even monitoring registries. Quantity observation studies, professional studies, case control studies, correct study, targeted clinical investigation, discussion problem, natural history of disease, what is adult drug reaction. Any response to drug which is not just an administrative that it occurs in man in prophylaxis and diagnosis of treatment. Classifications. There are so many classifications of type A, augmented type B, different type C, chemical type C, delayed type B, exit and end of treatment. Type F, thymemia, type G, dental toxicity, type H, hypersensitivity, type U, unclassified. Classification of adverse depending on severity, minor areas, no therapy, antidote or prolongation of hospitalization is required. Moderate areas require change in drug practices, specific treatment or prolonged hospital stay by at least 1 day. Severe areas, potentially like